Welcome, welcome, welcome to the stream.
That's water. Taste funny.
The last battle I had was quite successful. The one before it was mediocre. It seems to me that it's so important to start off going in the right to the right area to begin with, because so many battles seem to hinge upon where you're able to get yourself set up before the action starts going down. Now, I've had games where I'm done in, you know, seconds. They take me out because I'm screwed up. Like, now this map here, I don't think I got a clue where to go. We'll see. Got to think really fast. Do you want to go over there? Do you want to go over there? I think I'm just going to follow the herd. I'm gonna get behind this bush right here. Probably not good. I really should be down there. Should have been down at this bush down here. I'm asking for trouble now. Oh, I thought I hit. Oh, I hit Z. Hit X. No, that doesn't do anything. Come up over that hill. Oh man, this dude's behind me. Below that thing there, I can't come on out of there, man. Come on out of there. Thank you. this isn't good. That was what you call a horrible game there. Man, oh man. I think the problem with that was I had no, I had a bad start, didn't know where to go. What is this tank? I don't even know what this is. I don't even own it, do I? I don't want to go to my garage. I just don't want to go to my garage, man. Look at that. Let's see, that one's in that boy. I don't know. What about this? What is this? Survivability of 9. Oh, that game's over already. Let's go back out there with the Hetzer. Okay. What do we have here? Okay. Do I want to go left? Do I want to go right? This is where I don't know.
Let's go.
Like everybody, let's see. I think I'll go left. Yeah. Take us away. Comes a volunteer. 3, okay, a heavy, a medium, and a tank destroyer. I'm not in a good position here. I wonder if I can get up. Ah. Oh, I got a hill right there. that in my way. Where's that guy going? This is not good. This ain't no good at all. Alright. Cute. Bad position, man. I'm in a really bad position. Of course, I don't have a turret. Now I'm in a tank destroyer. Got him. One shot. Goodbye. This has got a heck of a gun on it. Man. Okay. Kind of a glass cannon, you know. Watch there to my right and my left. That guy's quick. I wonder if I should back up. Well, so I'm gonna get caught in kind of a crossfire here, right? If I'm not careful. Here we go. Here it comes. Okay. He's taking some shots. That's good. Death Alley. You come down this part, you get killed. I don't like sitting up front here, though. All right, man. You sure you want to do? Okay, light him up. Yeah, that felt good. Alright.
Thank you.
was good. Got two kills on that one, man. I got a hell of a gun on this thing, but I don't even know, you know. I built this thing like 9 years ago, and I haven't played in a long, long time. That was decent. I'll take it. Yes. All right. Victory. I wish I had more confidence in what I was doing. Like that game there, I just, you know, kind of randomly chose to go left because more people seemed to be going right. And then I kind of figured out that we were working in tandem there at those tanks coming up over the hill and around that rock there. I don't even know what I'm firing. I could still... All right, let's go again. See what happens. All right, this place again. This one is so confusing. It's so much left to chance on which side you start on and which direction you go. I usually go left. I've had some success going left and hugging the railroad tracks next to the rail cars. I guess I'll do that again since it's worked a couple of times, but it was kind of, you know, it really was by luck. Great. Let's see. Whoop. This is the one I go down, is right here. Next to this flat cars. Go too far. There's my dog crawling up here. Come on up here, young man. Oh, we just went by each other there. Suppose he's gonna come behind me. See, that was something random that didn't happen the last couple of times. My dog's sitting there. I'm going to crush his neck. I think he's shooting at me here. Oh. Oh man, I messed up my dog. What are you doing, man? It's on the keys. Oh, I'm in trouble. Myself if I go out here, I know. Okay, he's got him. Good. Long way. I need to turn this thing. I'm so confused. I guess we'll just park this thing into the... There it is. Be interesting to see what did I get anything for spotting anybody or anything. Shots fired, one. Okay, two detected. I don't know, it wasn't too good, man. Why I got all these Russian tanks? Should have went the German line. All right. I think I've had enough. I got to take care of my dog here. Thank you for watching.